I didn't know you can make paints more realistic like this.
Let me just terrify.